Making us smile, we each have memories of Ollie. Maybe your memory of Ollie is of him on a cold, wet day, smiling broadly on a rugby pitch after he scored the winning try. Maybe the memory is of him home after a day at school, seeing Ollie beaming as you put down his favourite meal in front of him. Or maybe it's one Christmas or birthday, a family gathering, and seeing Ollie's delight at sharing a joke or a story that leaves his eyes alight. My memory of Ollie, which makes me smile, is of a strapping young man, thoughtful and questioning, quietly but keenly competitive, eager to prove he's every bit as capable as me. As I pushed the pace on the steep inclines of the Brecon slopes, Ollie was glued to my shoulder, refusing to give away an inch. And smiling broadly as each member of the group, sweaty and scarlet-faced, finally breached each summit. Remember, Ollie, keep those memories close. Those most precious memories of those where you've shared a smile with Ollie.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Whoa!